Hey everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name is Claudio. Today I'm super excited to share with you my updated version of the text portrait poster using Adobe Express. Let's go ahead and dive right in. First, we're going to launch Adobe Express and start a new project. For this tutorial, I'm going to select the square format to get the right canvas for this design. Next, drag or import your image into the project. Once your image is loaded, set it as a background. Make sure to adjust the image so it's perfectly centered in your frame. Now, let's give our background a classic look. Let's adjust the image to black and white with a simple click on the filter effect, or you can desaturate it. This step helps your text really pop out. Time to add the text. Select the bold font for impact and add your words one at a time. This method lets you create a dynamic look. Once you add each word, align the text box to the right. Enhance your design by adding effects and a shape box around your text. Then switch up the shape color to white and choose the cutout text option. This contrast is what gives this text portrait poster a nice look. Notice that the text is on its own, and that's intentional. The off-center alignment adds that visual interest. To fine-tune the layout, we're going to add some white rectangles to cover up any unwanted space around the text box. Group these elements together to keep everything nice and neat. Once you're happy with your design, simply download your project and share it with the world. Let's do a recap. We launched a square project, imported and centered our image, converted it to black and white, added some bold text, one word at a time, aligned it to the right, applied some cool effects and shape boxes, adjusted our colors and alignments, and finished off by grouping all the elements together. Now, your updated text portrait poster is ready to impress. Thanks so much for watching. If you enjoyed this tutorial, please hit that like button, subscribe for more creative tips, and click the bell to be notified for future videos just like this one. I'll see you on the next video. Peace.